Mahilig ba kayo sa simple, authentic Chinese dish? Ito na yata ang pinakamasarap na spare ribs na natikman ko. Partneran pa nitong chili crispy garlic oil. Ay, winner! Nagpunta kasi kami ng Green Hills para magpagawa ng gadget. And ang saya-saya ko kasi nandito pa rin itong Lecheng Tea House. Ang dami nang nagbago sa Green Hills pero merong mga places like Lecheng that stood the test of time. Halata naman sa chip ng plate, diba? Since bata pa kami ng husband ko, we had so many great memories here with our family. Kaya naman, we let our kids try it too. Super classic na nito and it will give you an Ongpin vibe. But the food are served hot, masarap and legit. Super lambot nitong Tausi spare ribs nila. Nasarapan nga yung son ko, nag-aaya ulit next week kumain dito. I ordered this special soup with noodles. Super dami ng toppings and the soup is fragrant and rich. May 4 pieces ng meatballs, meron ding wonton and shark's fin. Meron ding tripe. And ganitong klase ng noodles yung gusto ko. Hong Kong style noodles, thin and hindi soggy. And don't forget to add a chili garlic oil. Grabe, dito sa Lecheng yata yung pinakamasarap na chili garlic oil. And yung daughter ko, ang in-order niya is siomai. Hindi ko to natikman kasi inubos niya lahat. I guess masarap to kasi bihira lang makaubos yung baby girl ko ng big pieces of siomai. And my hubby ordered this beef brisket noodle soup. Noodles pa lang, sobrang malasa na. Nakatoss na yata to sa beef brisket sauce. And yung broth na kasama is very flavorful. Nangingibabaw yung aroma ng spring onions. And the meat is super lambot. Super sarap ng food dito kaya kahit medyo luma na yung place, binabalik-balikan.